nice out here. Super pretty. Okay, yep, so we're at the farm for a bit of a weekend. I got Erin with me again. So she's behind me. I'll get a shot. I'll get a shot of her. My fucking shoe's coming off.
You stole it?
Yeah, I did. Oh, I was in the wrong gear, that's why. Oh, fucking kangaroo. Yeah, he's just done a big turnaround. He's paving the way.
Right?
He's paving the way. Let's go back the way we came in.
Hope you are doing alright. Wishing we would love, I could give a fuck, not fine. Surround the Bible that I'm living in denial of these feelings that are probably there. I then recycle my suicide and recycle the one that makes me decycle and burn. Please help me find my way. Cause I don't think I care enough today. Celebrate on your own alone. Cause your thoughts are the only thing you own. Miss the number 45. Picked up.
It's almost a full moon. know if you can see it over there behind the trees. Oh, this is like the best. This is the best thing ever. So pretty, just riding with the moon there. It's such a nice temperature too, like it's not too cold.
It's a bit chilly down there.
Oh. Heaps more tracks, but yeah, it's getting a bit dark. Hello. Go back and have a fire, have a few drinks. It's such cool ambient light.
Sticky beacon so much.
You want to enjoy the scenery, but you don't want to fucking eat shit.
Yeah. It's like, look, okay, back, look.
Dude, you know where I went on this bike early today? I was on that fucking hill, way over there in the bush.
What hill? That hill?
Yeah, I was sneaking through all the grass over there trying to find a sick track.
Yeah, I reckon that might be cool to make a hill climb on.
There's a lot of rocks.
Oh my god. It's like you just go a little bit off the track and you're like fucking a meter deep in grass.
Are we following
Airplane? I mean, Tyler? Fuck, our exhaust sounds so good. Yeah, we'll eventually go there.
Are we going back?
Yeah, we're going the long way around to get there.
Okay.
I have a theory. No, hang on, where do I go from here? No, I know, I know. I got mud on my butt. Full of hidden logs and shit. Wow, it's all gotten really long. We've been through here before, but it's just all got overgrown. I know. So that was the muddy paddock. There's lots of rock. Oh, isn't that pretty right there?
Oh, you get a little photo sitting on your log, Sequoia. I don't know if that's going to stay.
Nah, I know how to make it stay. That'll stay. Oh, there was just rocks here and I was going to turn around, but then I saw this and I was like, ooh, that looks really pretty.
This is where you want to pan for gold. It's just bedrock.
It's a little fish.
Oh, really?
Yeah, little tiny ones. Oh, there's heaps of them, actually.
You must be getting yabbies down here, right?
Oh, there's a yabby skin.
Oh, wow. So unless someone came fishing.
This little, no, that's a little red ball.
Yeah. No. That'd be real deep. Look at the size of that tree. Just make sure. I know, how pretty is it? It's like some Lord of the Rings shit. It's just funny how a big creek like that then turns into this tiny thing.
Oh my gosh, it's like a little blue waterhole.
It is, isn't it?
I love this shit.
I know. Is that a chopped off limb that's just fallen there?
Whoa, they're totally shit living in here.
Really?
Oh my god, there's a tunnel.
Is there?
Sequoia's estimating, calculating her boot survivability rate.
This sticky tape's doing really well. Wow, adventurous Erin.
Don't you love this? Yeah, it's deep in here. It's blue as.
Oh, you just made it across. Oh, nice.
Changed up and down gears with just one finger.
Did ya?
Yep.
Oh, good on ya. That's not, good.
And didn't squish my fingers.
Yeah, that's awesome. That's good. So this one's a bit hilly and windy and stuff, so. Ooh.
That's it.
Fuck, I went through a spider web.
Yeah,
I thought, I had a feeling I went through something.
I caught it too, but you got the brunt of it.
Fuck. Is there any spiders on me?
Have a look down here.
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
race me. Okay. Alright. Set. Go. Different bike now. I'm on a DR200, an old one. It's a pretty good bike actually. It's really awesome. It just doesn't have very good brakes, that's all.
Come out.
Really?
Couldn't grasp it, but when they actually saw themselves